Welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're playing some more Sniper Elite 5 on PC. And let's jump right into the game, shall we? Well, where are you going, little buddy? Oregon kills. Ooh, that was easy. Yeah, easy button for Staples. Wait. I think I didn't even notice these guys or his friends are dead. Oh man. Hey dummy, yeah, use a dummy, man, yeah. Well, that was easy. Anything in here? No. Okay. Cool. Now we get the heck out of this popsicle stand. I don't need anything at all. Stairs are not their strong suit, and I love it. I'm not blaming the devs at all. It is just, you know. I'm not mad at the devs for it. It's just stairs are not their strong suit at all. And it is freaking hilarious. That's done now. Cool. That's taken care of. Yeah, it's pretty sad. All these buildings, and none of them are really good for, you know, this. It's pretty sad. It's pretty freaking sad, dude. Oh. Ugh. He's up there. He's up top. These bullets are freaking amazing.
Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls.
Through both legs, oh man. That poor bastard. That poor bastard. There he is. Yep. That was him.
Control room's locked. I could load with a satchel. There's got to be some key around here.
I'm looking for the key. Put it away.
Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Think I've grabbed all I can. Production line's down.
Nice.
Should throw a wrench in the works for cracking.
How do I get out of here?
Damn it. Almost out of ammo.
There. No, you're not.
Ist da jemand?
This will come in very useful.
Well, that truck's out of commission now. That's what I wanted. But now we don't have any actual good ammo to one-shot them with. Which is fine, but it
that
does
blast
suck.
Furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer.
Nice camera angle.
Time to move.
Well, we got noticed, but it's fine. There's 10 more rings in the game. Max rank unless the DLCs add more, which I doubt they do.
Come on!
Now we're in the clear.
That's all.
And the band is back, nice.
Submachine gun. Short control bursts. Shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay. I need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy.
I gotta find the last one. Or at least two more.
here.
But I cut here and I will continue on with some more. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell for some more. Have a good day, guys.